making a beat like, oh my God.
Paid me, so I use that dough to allure ladies, to manure bathe me. Never that my mind's for sure shady, pure Hades. Rev Xfinity couldn't endure to save me. Why do I let this stripper burn me on my arm with a cigarette in the same spot 10 times on a row when I feel that burn upon the clitoris? I'ma get her wet, sorry to get carried away, I feel stupid cause I ain't did it yet. Maybe she never looking a fine nigga, sweat on her breast, I get vexed on, I ain't bitter next. Open, I try to contain it, but that bang thing soaking. Alter ego, say why you let them gang bang folk in. Strange lane, hoping I can maintain coping, but ain't nobody talking when the insane main spoken.
I like fire on my skin, blood on my drawers, from up on the walls I'm suffering, I'm stuck in the claws, stuffed in her jaws, huffing and puffing, hollering at my dog. Afterwards I like really hot, scalding water on my balls.
Am I a psycho? Am I a psycho? Yeah, I'm a psycho, I guess I'm a psycho.
Mom? Dad, I'm no longer the boy you used to seeing. I've changed a lot, plus I've grown to hate every human being. My mood swings have now turned my dreams into gruesome scenes. Now I'm doing things I don't normally do, and illusions seem to be the only pleasures I can gain. Heck, if I was sane, I would've put down the mic and said, fuck it, I'll never rise to fame. But with the wicked record I contain, I could probably jeopardize your name. No lovey-dovey, let's ignite the flame. If you're lucky, you'll survive the pain. Sorry, that ain't very merry to say. Why is this game so scary to play? Well, let me think, cause every day my balls are getting too...